Hello everyone, welcome to the official channel of Diet Nayagarh. Today we will discuss about the use of Padlet app for a class progress register. Hello everyone, this is Devasis Ratha, ICT instructor, Diet Nayagarh, and welcome to the Innovation and Technology Lab, Diet Nayagarh. Before starting the tutorial, you have to download the app from the Play Store and register with your email ID. You can also get the app by clicking on the link provided in the description box. So before starting the application tutorial, I would like to say that we can use Padlet for various purposes, like you can see in this picture. So there are 20 different purposes for which we can use Padlet, like a bell ringer activity, predicting activity, collaborative note taking activity, event planning activity, living webcast, exit ticket, QR code Padlet gallery, ask for ideas or suggestions, class doc hop, whiteboard and answers, field trip recap, poster presentation, resource gathering, class club updates, video collection, sub plans and interactive storytelling, image tagging, introduction and the gather global responses. So there are 20 different ideas for which we can use Padlet, but all of them are not free for all. So if we are using only a free platform, there is only 3 Padlets which we can use in free of cost. So this is the common platform which we can use for only 3 Padlets. So here is the official ID of the Diet Padlet, so in which Principal Madam is administrator and we all are the contributors. So this is the common forum for us all, and we have to add our daily progress in it. So after clicking on the provided link on the official WhatsApp group on Diet, you will directly added into the Padlet. So I have only provided the second year progress register link, and you all are joined on it. So here is the common second year progress register. Okay, just a minute, it will be load because it is an online application. So here I have only added the titles or the above lines, which is written in the bold letters or the bigger letters on the title line. So, and the other lines are added by you all. So I will show you how to add these lines, because these Padlets you have added will need some development or some changes. So see, there are a lot of columns in it, and you will add your remarks by clicking on the plus button below the Padlets or the respective subjects. So now you will discuss about what to add it, and you will add your date, and how will you add your daily class on it. So if you are adding by units, such as this unit 6 mathematics teaching, unit 4 ICT, unit 7, so it will hard to navigate our principal madam by clicking in each unit and to see its progress. So we will only add one by one, and one by one by what we have taught in each date. So let's see how it happens. So you have to only click on the plus button and add your remarks. I will show you, if we are adding by units, it will have to navigate. So I will show you one of them, and I will delete all these Padlets you have done, and we will do it again by day by day. So what is the common format and what we will write? So this is a blank format, and I am doing with this. After this, I will delete it, and you will add your format. So I have just said that you will add your classes by using the plus button here. So when we are clicking on the plus button here, it comes with a title. So this is not only a title, you have to add all your things in it. So just I am adding in it. What will you do? So just we will add date, a common date, which we will add 12th August 2020. Then I will press the enter button. Then you will add the teacher's name, because in the admin's portal it is not showing that who added. So I will add the teacher's name. We will press enter. Then, so here we can edit also. So this is RKB. Then we will press enter, and again, this is the platform for unit. You will write your unit. Then this is we will write the topic which you have taught at that day. Then again enter. Then we are now using the online classes, so we have to record it our students' attendance. So this is the students attended. Again we will press enter. Then your remarks, and we will just post it, or we can use it. So by clicking on it and select all, we will bold it. Okay, so here we can also make it size. Okay, so also we can add here photographs, links, Google images, videos, websites and more, snaps from your camera sort, or also a short video, voice. We can draw doodle on your on screen here. I can write like this. Okay, so, or the location and the Padlet link of any other Padlet which you want to add on this. Okay, so this is the common forum. I think these things are clear. Then I will just post it. So after pressing the post, this format appears here, and it will easy to view by the principal madam what have taught in a particular day. So I think all of these are clear. So I will delete all these formats formats made here, and you will add your daily class register from the date of starting your online classes. Hope all these things are clear, and I will confirm you what are the difficulties, and I will help you regarding that. Just connect me in the mail or in the WhatsApp group. So hope this will help you a lot. If some problems, text in the official WhatsApp group, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe the channel. You can also follow in Instagram, Facebook and Twitter. Thank you so much.